my personal life for trying to make comments on my personal character. Before I go, the Bulldogs' Marcus Bontempelli is the Coaches Association Player of the Year. Patrick Dangerfield second, Nat Fyfe third. They'll all be prominent tomorrow night. The All-Australian will have that news for you. Here are Rick and Sue.
Thanks, Baz. Next, looking sunny and warm tomorrow. Sam Jolly has your forecast.
Plus collector craze. A supermarket giant unveils its little shop finale. We'll reveal what it is.